Yeah, sex is cool, but have you heard Louis Tomlinson take over Zayn's?
What's up, guys? It's us, the Jonas Brothers.
I'm Louis Tomlinson.
We're 5 seconds of the summer.
Hi, guys. It's Liam here, and I am answering the internet.
Right now.
Let us begin.
How do I apply to be Liam Payne's girlfriend? Position may have been filled.
Shut that up.
So there's not an application
for it? No. There isn't one.
But never say never.
Oh my God, life's funny.
Why have sex when at 5 cents keeps up every day? That's good.
It's a good one.
That is funny.
That was worth reading. Well done.
Wait, is Kevin the cutest Jonas brother?
How did you pick that one out?
It's hot in here, jeez.
Answer is yes.
Yeah, sex is cool, but have you heard Louis Tomlinson take over Zayn's high note after he left One Direction?
It's tweets like that. Keep going.
It's a funny one too.
Good point.
Yeah. Great point.
Am I the only one who misses Liam Payne being an exhibitionist slut on Instagram?
The way Nick Jonas says sucker doesn't turn you on a little bit, are you even a Jonas Brothers fan?
One can relate. This is good.
It's like you don't even know me sometimes.
How many weddings is too many weddings? Asking for a Jonas brother.
I don't know.
This looks like it's gonna piss me off.
It's hot in here, jeez.
It's gonna piss me off.
That's good. Why does the hashtag #FartSauce drummer look like the magician from Princess Diaries, though?
He is quite handsome, though. It's pretty dreamy. It's not so bad.
Uncomfortable.
Sorry.
Good for him.
Mm-hmm. He looks like Ashton.
What's so funny about that?
Oh, well.
We look
cool.
Good, though.
How the f*** did the Jonas Brothers coexist?
Whoa.
From at whore and fetish.
Can Louis Tomlinson be my dad, as in legit dad?
Hey, we've all got one of those.
Sounds a bit legal, but again.
This is a family show, Kev. Sorry, say it again.
Whore and fetish.
More? You want more?
Jesus, control yourself.
Might be difficult.
Where is it?
Not really anything we can say back to that. I'm understanding the game more now.
This is very... Kevin, we love you.